Hello, my name is Steve Hazzard. I'm with Organic Control, and I wanted to give you a few tips on how to install your new mason bee habitat. So you take the habitat out of the package. Inside of the package is a habitat and a mounting bracket. So you're going to mount the mounting bracket to some place where the bees will have morning sun. You can mount it to a garden shed, a fence post, and you can use the screws that are enclosed to mount this bracket, and then the habitat just snaps right into it. Inside the habitat are tubes, about 35 tubes, that the mason bees will use to lay their eggs. So the mason bees will explore your yard, gathering pollen and nectar, and then they'll look for a place to lay their eggs, and when they find this habitat, they will go to the end of the tube and lay their eggs in the tube, starting from the back and working their way to the front. After they lay an egg, they put in some of the pollen and nectar that they've gathered from your yard, and then they build a wall with dirt and saliva, and it's this wall building that gives them their name, mason bees. So they continue this process until the entire tube is filled with eggs, and then they seal the end in with mud. And the female mason bee will continue doing this until she's laid about 20 to 25 eggs. And then, after about 2 to 3 weeks, the eggs hatch, and they hatch into larvae staying inside the tube, and they eat the food that was left behind for them. And then they form a cocoon staying inside that cell, and they stay inside that cocoon all during the fall and winter, and then in springtime, they hatch out and the process begins again. Now, one of the really fun things about this product is each tube is actually two parts. There's the outer part and then an inside part, which you can slide out and you hold it up to the sun and you will be able to see the eggs hatch and feed on the food that was left behind for them. After you do that, you want to put the liner back inside the tube and put it back in the habitat so that it will stay safe until the springtime when they hatch out. If you have any questions, please visit our website, organiccontrol.com, and we'd be happy to help you with any problems you might have. Thank you. Excellent.